This is a recording to test the video quality. I've edited my OBS and this is going to be a 10-second recording to see if this is better on YouTube.